So we've seen that the graph allows us to bring all of our data, services, and capabilities together into one consistent and discoverable place. But how is it possible for one graph to service multiple clients and allow developers to build freely and independently? Well, the answer lies in the schema.
Instead of writing lots of data fetching code on the client, our schema acts kind of like a menu of all of our available data. The schema describes the shape of all our available data and all the operations we can perform against it. This is awesome because clients can choose exactly what data they need. The schema is also helpful for developers. When front-end and back-end developers can agree on the schema design up front, each side can work independently using the schema as their guide.
To help us get a grip on what we're talking about, let's explore building a schema for this very simple travel website. Our users can browse trip packages and read reviews. So from our schema's point of view, we have two separate entities that we can query, trips and reviews. In turn, each of these entities has its own properties that we call fields. Each trip has fields for a title, an itinerary, and a photo. Each review has a star rating, a user who gave the review, and a field linking each review back to a trip. Whether we build a web, mobile, or even a watch app, any client can query its own set of information from these available fields. Thanks to our schema, we can choose just the ones we need.
This ability to separate out these different entities or concerns is incredibly powerful. Without it, we can see just how messy our schema becomes. If we don't separate our code into modules, it becomes increasingly harder to know where to find what we're looking for. And when we don't know where things belong, we end up throwing new code in unspecified places, making things worse. As more developers change, fix, add, and extend our code, this problem snowballs into breaking changes, bugs, and downtime. The schema allows us to avoid this altogether by empowering us to design in a modular way, creating a living, breathing document that can safely evolve as our apps change and grow.
The schema is at the heart of a healthy graph. It's one piece of the puzzle of how our graph can give us one consistent view into all of our data while still giving developers all that flexibility that we so desperately want and need to build, create, and scale independently and quickly.